Today, most websites and apps are free because publishers can fund their content by showing you ads. Ads are better for everyone when they're relevant to your interests. The way ads are currently set up to do this don't provide enough control over your online experience and privacy. Right now, the technology being used to estimate what you like also tracks your granular browsing history across websites and activity across apps. The Privacy Sandbox team is working to help prevent cross-site and cross-app tracking and give you greater control over your online privacy. We're doing this by building technologies that enhance your online privacy while keeping the web and mobile apps free and working the way you're used to. The Topics API provides a way for advertisers to show you relevant ads without needing to see your browsing history.
With Topics, when you're browsing the web or using an app, your device will register a handful of broad topics that you're likely interested in, like fitness or travel, for a set time frame. Then when a website or app wants to know what kind of ad to show you, instead of being able to see your individual browsing activity or app activity, they can only see those limited number of non-sensitive topics that you might be interested in. Topics uses several techniques to help protect your information online and across apps. To reduce the risk of tracking, your browser only allows a website or app to view a limited number of your topics based on your activity over a short period of time. Information about you is further camouflaged with the small chance that a random topic will be sent instead of a representative one. The website or app can then serve a more relevant ad without needing your personal information. Instead of using an external server, your topics are determined by your device. This way, your detailed browsing history stays with you on your device and can't be shared with third parties. To restrict the amount of data associated with you at any given time, topics are stored for a limited period of time before they're deleted. And to further protect your personal information, topics categories are manually vetted to avoid gathering information on sensitive topics. This includes categories related to race, sexual orientation, and political affiliation. In addition to these measures, the browser can give you control over which topics you're assigned to, and you can remove any of your topics or opt out altogether.
Topics help safeguard your privacy on the web and across apps by reducing the amount of personal information shared about you. This technology has been developed in collaboration with the advertising industry, as well as consumer and privacy advocates, to make sure this solution meets the needs of everyone. We're working to ensure the web and apps continue to provide free information globally while empowering you to choose how your online experience is safeguarded.